This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Got the full Nelson.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
If you want to see creativity and elevation in one move, check out Eddie's Frog Splash. Guerrero can land that on an opponent from almost anywhere in the ring.
Credited with inventing several maneuvers still used today. Many consider Eddie's Frog Splash to be the best in sports entertainment when it comes to time in the air, distance, and impact.
Guys, Eddie Guerrero's Frog Splash is a thing of beauty. When you look at the long list of superstars who Eddie's defeated using it, you get a true sense of how incredible the move really is.
Oh my gosh, surfboard leg breaker.
Starting to stagger a bit. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
This is it.
This could be it.
Sometimes less is more. But try telling that to Eddie Guerrero right now.
He wants no part of this.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Incredible agility. By Eddie Guerrero.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, from behind.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's in trouble.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Oh, what an uppercut! Scoop slam! What a dive!
Eddie Guerrero was born into sports entertainment royalty. While Eddie was in college, he decided to join his legendary father, Gory Guerrero, and his brothers as an in-ring competitor. Some of Eddie's first matches took place in his family's backyard in El Paso, Texas, as well as during intermission at events held at the El Paso Coliseum.
Eddie Guerrero. Oh, we know what he's doing, Michael. Going for the second. And with the completion, three amigos.
He's back in control here.
Eddie Guerrero's family business was sports entertainment, and his father, Gory, was a legendary in-ring performer turned promoter throughout South Texas and Mexico. The business we all enjoy today has been a huge part of Eddie's life since day one.
Any way you want to look at it, the Guerrero family is one of the most respected and admired families in sports entertainment history. Eddie grew up learning his way around the ring in his parents' backyard when most kids were learning how to walk.
He's lining him up.
Lands this, and he is done.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Ooh, look at this. This could do it.
That wasn't even close to three.
Oh, wow.
When this guy's on, look out.
Harsh impact.
And Eddie Guerrero heads for the top rope.
If I was Eddie Guerrero, I'd be careful of playing too much to the crowd here.
Whoa! I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. He's going for it all.
Sometimes less is more. So try telling that to Eddie Guerrero right now. He's teetering on the edge here.
Straight down the apron with the point of the elbow right in the nose.
Jeez.
Look out!
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Right across the back of the neck.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Eddie Guerrero is getting ready here.
Ooh,
what an uppercut!
Oh, right to the face.
That might have done it, Cole.
We got a cover.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Yeah, no doubt about it. A lot of muscle in that 5'8 frame. If I was Eddie Guerrero, I'd be careful of playing too much to the crowd here.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Must be nice to be able to dial it up when you need to.
Beautiful technique.
Eddie Guerrero is in bad shape right now. Here's the cover. One, two. Oh, how resilient was that?
What a kick out.
And Eddie Guerrero says, not this time.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Given their performance.
Russell, the frog splash!
But he's running on fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Momentum clearly in his...
Russell, the frog splash! Game, set, match. This one is over.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
What a match.
Eddie Guerrero looking for something big.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Here's Eddie's chance to take home.
No question, he's feeling invincible right now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh,
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
These superstars going all out in this matchup.
Things are about to go from bad to worse.
Oh, my God.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow.
Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I am impressed.
Devastating or stop.
No, there's the reversal.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Knows that psychological warfare is every bit as important as actual warfare.
Harsh impact.
And Eddie Guerrero says, not this time. What a strike.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
This has been a war. When this guy's, he's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Putting it all on the line.
Uh-oh, Eddie Guerrero.
Viva La Raza, the frog splash.
Just when you thought.
Here's a cover. One, two.